what stood out about tonight's game?
Obviously, it was a little bit scrambly, you know, in the first exhibition game. Guys kind of getting used to playing with each other and all that. A lot of energy. Guys are a little bit nervous, too, but good to get their first one out of the way. And, you know, I thought the pace was good, but just a little bit sloppiness. Obviously, good to get started.
You've done this a few times now. What's it like, you know, being so far in now? And how do you approach, you know, the beginning of each season the further you go along in your career?
Just more so taking care of my body. You know, I'm getting older and, you know, a little bit harder on the body, so I'm trying to take care of that. But you know, for the most part, I prepare for every season the same, and I feel ready to go, and I'm looking forward to the start of the season.
Just talking to Cole about it, you know, you say you're older, but you're still kind of young in life, but in hockey you're a little bit older. Talk about being in here. Did you see yourself being at this point, you know, this far in your career? How did you say, oh, 8, 9, 10 years and I want to be here? You know what I mean?
Yeah, no, if looking back maybe 4 or 5 years ago, I thought, you know, maybe there's a chance to be a full-time NHLer, but my path has been different, and, you know, sometimes that's how things go, but I'm happy to be where I am today, and, you know, with my family, and I have 2 kids now, so, you know, I can't complain about where I'm at in life, and so I'm just, like I said, looking forward to the start of a new season here, and I'm glad to be back.
Connecticut either, huh?
Yeah, no, we love it here, so we actually have a house in Farmington now, so we live there, and that's home base for us, so we enjoy our summers here. I never thought I would stay, but we love it.
When did you come to that decision? When did you say, this is probably a good place to raise a family?
Well, maybe it was my last year in Bridgeport. My son went through some medical stuff. He was diagnosed with epilepsy when he was 7 months, so the Yale New Haven Hospital is really good, so we just wanted to kind of make home base for here. He has all his doctors and stuff here, and Connecticut's actually one of the best states for kids with special needs and all that, so it's kind of worked out as a blessing for us, and, you know, he's doing really well, and so that's kind of why we stayed.
Do you like being a veteran, having guys look to you now? Because I know there's always probably someone you looked up to, but you're one of those guys now, like, to help the guys along. Do you help some of the younger guys come along?
Yeah, I take pride in that. You know, when I was in Hartford, you know, I made a lot of good friends with some of the younger guys, and guys I still have good connections with. And, you know, I think that's a fun part of the game when you get older. You know, you're not so much worried about yourself. You're trying to help the younger guys get to, you know, live out their dreams and make in the NHL. So I take a lot of pride in that, and hopefully with my time here, I can, you know, help some young guys.
And it's 4 and a half?
Yeah, 4 and a half, yeah. Yeah.
How's he going?
No, he's doing really well, actually. He's in a full-time program in Farmington. That's where we live. So, you know, with everything that went on and how everything works out, everything happens for a reason. And, you know, we're just blessed and happy that, you know, it happened here. Because, like I said, Connecticut's one of the best spots for him to be. And, you know, we're happy here.
When you're playing for a new coach who's not that new because he knows everybody, but is it different, you know, you were here with Tom?
Yeah, no, it's obviously a little bit different. I had a pretty good relationship with Tomer, and, you know, I was happy to see him get a chance in the NHL. And, you know, I've heard nothing but good things about Rick, and, you know, we spoke with a few times over the summer, and, you know, I'm looking forward to playing with him, and, you know, guys speak very highly of him, so obviously looking forward to that.
Thanks, Cole.
Yeah.